Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale. A tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor man, the skipper brave and sure. 5 passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour. A 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. That minnow would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Mary Ann, here on Gilligan's Island.
When the course is laid and the anchors weigh, a sailor's blood begins racing. With our hearts unbound and our flag unfurled,
we're underway enough to see the world.
Underway enough to see the world. Hey-ho, we'll go anywhere the wind is blowing. Danger walks the deck, we say what the heck. We laugh at the perils we're facing. Every storm we ride is its own reward.
And people die by falling overboard.
People die by falling overboard. Hey-ho, we'll go anywhere the wind is blowing. Hoist the sails and sing. Sailing for adventure on the big blue wet thing.
It's a good life on a boat.
There are distant lands with burning sands that call across the oceans. There are bingo games every fun-filled day.
And margaritas at the midnight buffet.
Margaritas at the midnight buffet.
The brethren will still be looking here to us, to the black pearl to lead. And what will they see? Frightened bilge rats aboard a derelict ship? No. No, they will see free men. And freedom! And what the enemy will see is the flash of our cannons. They will hear the ring of our swords, and they will know what we can do!
Cool!
All right, let's tire off and kick back some cold ones, huh? Hey, come and see here.
You wait a minute.
Yeah, I guess I'll go with a margarita, huh?